सभाभ्यः सभापतिभ्यश्च पूज्यानां गुरुवर्याणां परमपूज्यानां स्वामीवर्याणां श्रद्धेय आचार्यवर्याणां पादपद्मेषु प्रणम्य सभा आरभ्यते मया। आचार्यकुलस्य तृतीये वार्षिकोत्सवे समागतानां समेषाम् अतिथीनां मुख्य अतिथि महोदय रजत शर्मा महोदयानां भ्रातृणां भगिनीनां च हार्दिकं स्वागतम् अभिनन्दनं च।
We feel honored to have with us Mr. Rajat Sharma as chief guest, Param Pujya Guruji, Param Pujya Swamiji, Shraddheya Acharya Shri, galaxy of intellectuals, invited guests, parents, and my dear friends. Let me give you a brief introduction of our chief guest, Mr. Rajat Sharma. Mr. Rajat Sharma is our today's chief guest. Sir, you hardly need an introduction. You have made us all proud by your distinguished works in numerative capacities. You are best known for a popular show, Aapki Adalat. The show has continued to captivate viewers for a record 21 years. You have grilled over 1,000 personalities with a trademark smile in the longest running television show in India's television history. This show got you the best anchor felicitation several times, including the Indian Television Academy Lifetime Achievement Award. In 1995, you created history by launching India's first private television news bulletin. This bulletin was beamed across satellite footprints in Asia, Europe, and North Africa. And it became the beacon light of freedom and impartiality in the Indian television news genre. Before branching out into television, sir, you made a mark with distinguished 10-year tenure in the print media, where you were the editor of important national publications. The transition from a successful print editor to an international television news personality, and then from a manager entrepreneur to an entrepreneur manager, are perhaps unique in the Indian media. Last year, a nationwide survey conducted by Hindustan, the leading Hindi daily, named you as the hero of media industry. You are recipients of several prestigious awards. You are conferred with Tarun Kranti Award at Rohini, New Delhi, on 23rd of August 2014. You have been conferred with Padam Bhushan by the Government of India in 2015 in the field of literature and education.
पूरे पतंजलि योगपीठ परिवार का ये सौभाग्य है। आचार्य कुलम के लिए ये बहुत गौरव का दिन है कि आचार्य कुलम के वार्षिकोत्सव पर देश के सर्वश्रेष्ठ पत्रकार ही नहीं, देश के सबसे लोकप्रिय एक इंसान ही नहीं, आज वो एक सेलिब्रिटी भी हैं। और सबसे बड़ी बात है, इतना बड़ा ऊंचा चरित्र है उनका, जिसमें पूर्ण सात्विकता है, ऐसे आदरणीय श्री रजत शर्मा जी का पूरे योगपीठ परिवार की ओर से बहुत बहुत अभिनंदन है। सबकी ओर से रजत जी कह रहे, उनका भी स्वागत है एक बार श्रद्धेय आचार्य श्री का।
सर्वप्रथमं दीप प्रज्वालनाय आह्वयामि यत् सर्वे महानुभावाः आगत्य दीप प्रज्वलनं कुर्वन्तु। आचार्यकुलस्य छात्रान् निवेदयामि वेदघोषेण सह अस्य कार्यक्रमस्य शुभारम्भं कुर्वन्तु।
Now, some students of our school will sing our Kul Geet in chorus.
Yeah.
वंदनाय आचार्य कुलस्य तेजस्वी छात्र छात्रान् कृपया आह्वयामि।
ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्।
Amrita Mantra Rava, Bharat Me Bharate.
Making a list of things they don't teach you at school. They don't teach you how to love somebody. They don't teach you how to have feelings. They don't teach you not to hurt anyone. And they don't tell you how to say sorry and thank you. But here at our curriculum, we not only provide you with a good education, but we make you a better human being. And that is what matters. Our curriculum epitomizes strength, dedication, hard work, and success of not one, but all those who are associated with this. Param Pujya Guruji, Param Pujya Swamiji, Shraddhaya Acharya Shri, our Honorable Director Sir, Honorable Vice Principal Sir, faculty members, and of course, our students. So here is a reflection of our achievements for the session 2014 and 15. Now, so next, I would like to call upon our Honorable Director Sir, the sculptor of human character, a seasoned scholar, and the navigator of this flagship of knowledge to present a brief agenda and give the school presentation or school annual report. Please, sir.
I welcome you all on the third annual function of our curriculum family. As the pathfinder of a divine confluence of traditional Vedic Gurukul system and modern education system, our curriculum was inaugurated by the then Chief Minister of Gujarat and the present Prime Minister of our country, Honorable Sri Narendra Modi ji, on 26th of April 2013, in presence of a galaxy of great saints from all over the country. After it was inaugurated, 2.5 years have passed. The baby Acharya Kulam, with its present strength of 424 students, has now started not only walking, but also running to meet the sky-high expectations of the whole society. But 2.5 years' time is too short for an institution, and we have to wait with some patience. जिंदगी का इम्तिहान अभी बाकी है, हौसलों की उड़ान अभी बाकी है, अभी तो नापी है मुट्ठी भर जमी हमने, अभी तो सारा आसमां बाकी है, अभी बहुत कुछ करना है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी शेयर विद यू दैट द सीबीएसई इंस्पेक्शन टीम हैज ऑलरेडी कंडक्टेड द इंस्पेक्शन फॉर एफिलिएशन विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ पूज्य from Pujya Swamiji Maharaj, and they have given a very good report to recommend for grant of affiliation to our school. We are looking forward to getting the letter of affiliation at any moment. Let me also share with you that the school management has declared the scholarship of Rs. 11,000 for every A1 achiever student, and I take my pleasure to inform you that this year as many as 51 students are going to get this scholarship amounting a total of 5,61,000. Not only that, the management has also declared different levels of concession on annual academic contribution amount starting from 20% to 100% on the basis of different criteria. and I am happy to inform you that at present, as many as 80 students are getting this benefit amounting rupees 39,64,000. Now, to share with you certain achievements of the baby Acharya Kullam, our student Master Yuvraj Aditya Arya, topped class 7 and won Gold Talent Award in All India Talent Search Examination conducted by the National Teachers Council, Bangalore. He got a laptop, a memento, and a merit certificate. Likewise, Master Srijan Sahi of class 7, Master Divanshu Mohan of class 6, and Master Arman Gupta of class 5 also bagged gold medal and the merit certificates at the same examination. To outweigh our own achievement of last year in the Uttarakhand State Yoga Champion this year, our student excelled by bagging 15 gold, 7 silver, and 6 bronze. It was held last month. Medal totaling the number of 28. All the gold medalists are going to take part at the national level competition in the month of January. 5 boys and 3 girls from our school have taken part at national level chokeball competition this year through Sports Federation of India. A team of 2 students, Master Divansu Mohan Arya and Master Vilakshan, is going to take part at state level Sanskrit debate competition after securing first position at both block and district level. The students of even colleges have also participated in that competition and they won the position. Our students have also participated in inter-school on the spot painting competition organized by DPS Ranipur Haridwar. And you will be happy to know that Kumari Anushka Gupta and Kumari L. Gayatri from class 8 won first prize, and Kumari Prerna Mohanty from class 7 has won second prize in the competition. After preparing a well-planned school calendar every weekend, we organize one or the other intramural competition or activity. This year, as many as 33 inter-house competitions have already been organized. The school celebrated Sanskrit Week by organizing different competitions, lectures, and other activities. Acharya Kulam Parivar celebrated Guru Purnima along with the whole Patanjali Parivar on 31st July in the divine presence of Param Pujya Swamiji Maharaj, Param Sridhe Guruji, Param Pujya Sridhe Acharya Sriji. On 29th August, i.e. on the day of Raksha Bandhan, our new students had their Upnayan Sanskar also. And it is our regular practice. The children were taken on an excursion trip to Crystal World in 2 groups, one on 25th, 2015, and the other on 27th. They were also taken to an educational trip to Army Cantonment, Roorkee. It was an excellent experience to the children and very educative also. For this, we express our heartfelt thanks to the commanding officer, Colonel Sagar Mohanty and Captain Gaurav, to contribute to the mission of Param Pujya Swamiji and to respond to the appeal of our Honorable Prime Minister. Many of our children organized yoga camp on the occasion of World Yoga Day in the respective areas. For time to time, different renowned personalities visit the school and enlighten the students, sharing their expertise and experience in different fields. Among the renowned personalities who visited the school in last 1 year, some are Sri Mohanji Bhagwat, Sarsang Chalak, Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, Sri Pavan Kumar Chamling, Honorable Chief Minister of Sikkim, Sri K.K. Pal, Honorable Governor of Uttarakhand, Susri Ira Singhal, who topped IS this year, Sri Sushil Kumar, Olympic gold medalist in wrestling, Justice S.S. Kothari, Lokayukta Rajasthan, Mrs. Anjana Bhagwat, wife of Sri S.K. Bhagwat, डीजी विजिलेंस उत्तराखंड श्री एस के अग्रवाल डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड सेशन जज चंडीगढ़ एंड मेनी मोर आवर स्टूडेंट्स आर आल्सो फॉर्चुनेट इनफ टू गेट रेगुलर हाई लेवल फिलोसफिकल क्लासेस बाय परम पूज्य गुरुजी प्रद्युम्न जी वी आल्सो स्टार्टेड क्लासेस फॉर फाउंडेशन कोर्स फॉर मेडिकल एंड इंजीनियरिंग ऑल्दो वी आर हैविंग क्लास 8 द हाईएस्ट क्लास But we started this so that the student can prepare in advance. To talk about yoga, if Maharishi Patanjali's name is remembered for giving the classic literature, Yoga Darshan, to the human society, I think. Param Pujya Swamiji Maharaj, his name will be written in the golden letters in the pages of history for making yoga as a revolution, yoga as a way of life, expressing our heartfelt gratitude to our Honorable Prime Minister for taking this moment to the international platform of UNO and also to UNO for taking this moment ahead by declaring 21st June as World Yoga Day. We at Acharya Kulam take this opportunity to celebrate the third annual function on the theme of Yog Marg or Yog the Path. It's our humble endeavor to explain through small entertaining program what Maharishi Patanjali wanted to mean by yoga in his famous Yoga Darshan. We would feel great honored if we could somehow take the message to the common man of the society. Not taking much of your valuable time, sir, I conclude the report of this budding institution with the following lines. Oh, the almighty power, may our children be the savior of this beautiful earth. And that is the dire need of the hour. Manjil abhi dur hai, rasta jatil hai. Kandha milakar chalein to muskul kuch nahi hai. Saath milkar hum jo kadam badhayenge, to dekhte hi dekhte sab raaste khul jayenge. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.
Thank you, sir. The vision of third annual day, Yoga the Path, has once again given the students a VID of refinement. It automatically brings. It's a day of absolute adulteration, portal of talent and vigor, the end point of one's wandering. How different this day is, dear audience. You will surely discover yourself as the colors of cultural fest of third annual function unfold. I think everyone is eager to sing into the depth of music, song, lights and joy.